swing, but not a great deal of carry. Morning, Nass. The in-swinger and Shubman Gill just waiting nicely and clipping through straight mid-wicket. So his account is underway, a four to end the over, four for none. Lovely from Pujara. All you saw there was the broad blade coming down absolutely straight as he pushes it down the ground for four. They've looked settled and solid. And that is the shot of the morning so far from Shubman Gill. Wide on the crease there, Anderson. Fantastic. Shubman Gill looking in rare touch this morning. Runs, and I suspect four of them down to third man. Coley at four, of course, and a bit of focus on Coley's form. He's not at 100. Gone this time. Crawley it is, and Anderson getting rid of Shubman Gill, who had looked good to this point, but has edged now to second slip.
He played it, and he probably could well have left it.
Gets away, much fuller this time, offering Bihari the chance to drive, and he takes it.
It's a good punch, should get two. It's an easy pace track, this.
Well, a rush away for four through extra cover. It rather stayed in the pitch and Pujara had to wait for it, and he waited well. Oh, Willie, gone. Given out straight away from Aleem Dar. Think Pujara has asked for the DRS to come into play.
You are on screen now. Signal, please.
Edged, gone this time. A beauty from Anderson. Crawley clings on this time, that's his second catch.
The first one he caught, the second one he dropped, and have a look at this one. Oh, clean as a whistle. Gone, straight to him, in the bread basket.
Well, Leach does pretty well, but I fancy the third umpire might be involved.
Matt Potts channeling his inner Peaky Blinders today. The... Ooh, kind of been far away from leg stump. And an inside edge flashes down to find leg for four. Missing T20s. He takes his rest when the T20s come. Given the schedules, it is so difficult and demanding for players. Close, surely. Yes, finger up. That did look out. It was a lovely length. It nipped back. Shin high, surely not going over. Don't think it did too much. Bit of bowling from Potts. Just watch this one. Nip back. Onto the shin. Out. Coley gets across and tickles that fine. So finishes a good over from Potts with a boundary. It's 69 for three. Got him. What a summer Matt Potts is having, and this is the biggest scalp of all, Virat Kohli. A moment's hesitation or indecision, trying to leave, but the decision was too late and he withdrew his bat too late. And the ball just running off the inside edge onto the stumps. Great delight for Matt Potts. Gets his second ball away. Very full from Matt Potts. Goes for it again, wide, swinging wider. And Shreyas Iyer is into double figures in the blink of an eye, 81 for four. Lovely shot. Pant will always look to be on the aggressive side, no matter the situation. This has been a really good start from Shreyas Iyer. That's the third boundary now that he's taken through the offside off Potts. It is 93 for four.
And you'll go the journey, though. He might even jump out and crash you down the ground as well.
Typical Rishabh Pant.
Oh, he's got a tickle. Yes, brilliant from Billings. That is the end of Shreyas Iyer. Jimmy Anderson is getting this ball to bounce and do his bidding.
England player has gone to Billings. No folks, he had COVID. And a glove from Shreyas Iyer, and that is an excellent grab from Sam Billings.
Not Pant, it's Jadeja. Takes the man on. Couple of bounces, skips into the boundary cushions.
Shot. Beautifully played down the ground. For this team. Fine shot on the up. Typical Rishabh Pant. Another boundary. Second of the over.
Another on drive. Isn't that just so good to watch?
Brilliant shot this. Even better than the one in the last over. Fine shot. Through the covers. And the ball will win here.
Yeah, the runs are starting to flow.
There you go, down the ground. No need to run. He was itching to get down the track. It's pulled away this time with tremendous power. Picked the length up so quickly.
Maybe bowled a little bit wider outside the line of his eyes.
Straight down the ground. And this is maximum. You could see it coming.
No cover point, and that will be four. Short and wide from Stokes, four to Pant. It past short square leg. Will he get it past deep square leg? He does. And a 50 for Rishabh Pant, his 10th in Test match cricket, to go with his 400s. He's looked in good touch. That's a beautiful drive. That's a good comeback from Rishabh Pant. Nothing phases him. That's hit the bat hard. Also hit the boundary board. This is good from Rishabh Pant.
Not the best length. One a little bit too full. One a little bit too short.
Oh, one from Pant, one from Jadeja straight after tee. Lovely cover drive. Yeah, he fancies a bit of Matthew Potts. Anything offline, he's going to go after. This is good batting. Pulled nicely, pulled fine, and pulled for four. 100 partnership between Pant and Jadeja. And again. And four again. Expensive over. Nine from it, 202 for five.
As we see here, fractionally overpitched. And where she goes on the onside. It's dealing in boundaries at the moment. Wait for the umpire signal. Leg by signal. Another boundary. Coming thick and fast here. 211 for five. Down the track. 1-2 over the fence for four. In the air, no third man. Another boundary, this time for Jadeja.
Entertaining Pant. Here he goes again, heaving away into the leg side. Another boundary. Goes again and he falls over. He is lying completely on his back in the middle of Edgbaston and the ball has gone for four. This is extraordinary. 98. He's going to get it. Surely he's going to come back. Leach is coming round. Pant's going to go for it. That is a quite wonderful 100. Full-length dive on the ground yet again. His fifth 100 in Test match cricket. A fabulous counter-attack. Full-length dive going home. Probably runs, maybe another boundary. Might just be pulled back by Ollie Pope, who is not quite quick enough. Runs have been flowing. This is excellent from India. Jadeja moves to 49. 50 for Ravi Jadeja. The fireworks have come from Rijabh Pant, but he has definitely played an exceptional little innings of 51. 50, I should say, in a partnership of 151.
A little bit wider. Try and make use of that outside edge right now. Ah, oh, what a great shot. Just the timing. I thought that was just an easy couple.
Oh dear, that's probably gonna be given as byes, but it is. Nothing Sam Billings could do about that.
Others will want to do that.
Hit hard again, he's a powerful man and that's gone for four. He can't keep him quiet for long. Goes down the ground and gets it. There is a man back there, and as Kumar Sangakkara has just said, he doesn't see it as a problem. He just bops it straight over his head for six. Oh no, we got buzzers and we got plenty. Broad's going to not be able to cut that off. Crawley lobbing the ball in, evades Billings, goes all the way for four. They're finding all sorts of ways of getting the ball to the boundary, particularly Pant and Mitchell. Got one-handed down the ground and it's over Anderson's head. That is a massive six, hit one-handed, 286 for five. Incredible stuff, 22 off the over.
That India matching them. Jack Leach was so successful against New Zealand, have come up against two batters who relish playing spin. He's had an in-out field, doesn't matter, that's in the crowd. Double-handed, one-handed, spin or no spin, keeps travelling.
The celebration. Where's that gone?
You watch, Pan, and it... Well, Stokes didn't pick it up. I didn't pick it up either because... Well, Root's had enough. Tries the bouncer, pants up to it, flicks it for four. And it's just started to look very ragged. If you think in the last, 10 minutes, we've had that wild four byes from Stokes that really ought to have been given wides. Gets it fine, beats Broad, and it'll run away. There have been a lot of boundaries today. It is a quick scoring ground, as so many are in England now. The playing areas are generally a bit smaller, as many of the stadiums. Goes down the ground again. Thumping shot down the ground. Stokes has kept mid on and mid off up, and giving him the opportunity, but... Oh, excellent from Root. Excellent. Bit slower, bit wider. Stokes kept the field up. Pant was looking to go to his 150 in style and has edged it to slip. Comes to an end.
Yeah, magnificent from Root. Look at that. Wide outside off stump saying, if you want to give me a go.
Tape in the morning. A good one and taken off the glove, was it? Yeah, nod of the head. Thakur is walking.
And that means there are opportunities for boundaries, and Jadeja takes one.
That's a beautiful shot.
Oh, a run out chance. and it's hit the bat, and that will go away for five. I think it just flicked Shammy's bat. A good block from Shammy, excellent day's cricket. India 3.